There's no reason to be scared. What's the record here? 5-1?
5-1.
5-1.
PSU Our Rams.
Our team's too good.
Gives it off to Joe Hill. Big opening down through the middle. Joe's got a first down. He bursts to the right. 35, 30. He'll go. Touchdown, Aggies. Joe Hill.
Line did a great job of creating the hole and gave me an opportunity to use my speed.
Safety blitz is on. Garrettson throws. Caught Hunter Sharp. Can he run away from first down? Yes, to the 50, to the 40. He is to the 35, and he is out of bounds at the 30-yard line. Kick by Diaz, enough leg, and it is good, and the Aggies lead it 10-7 over Colorado State.
We came in with a game plan to just get pressure on him and hit him as many times as we can.
Grayson gets the snap, gets pressured and sacked. Jalen Davis will get a sack, and he gets pressured and sacked. And a hit as the ball goes free. Steps up in the pocket and sacked. They pick up a bunch of guys, but not that guy. B.J. Larson with the sack for the Aggies. Grayson's to throw the ball with the pressure and sacked again. Diaz gets the kick away with plenty of leg, and he got it, and the Aggies lead it by 13-10.
Field goals on field goals all day. That's it. That's the only way we're going to score.
Got into it, and he got it. Grayson will throw it, and he'll go deep for Higgins. Higgins a sliding catch at the 22. 11 seconds left.
You throw a shot, and you know they fit it in between two safeties. That's a hard way to lose.
Now a 46-yarder. Snap, kick, it's long enough, and good!
Yeah! It just stinks. Our kids fought, but their kids fought, and it came down the wire.